Wondrous game. Yeah, I would have died. I just wanted to jump around. Jump it down. Jump it down. Jump up, 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 and get down.
Leaving already?
I think this cove suits you best, Edward. Better than that costume does.
Oh, come on now. We're pirates, kid. We take as we please and become who we like. Self-made man.
But that look ain't you. It's not who you are.
Who am I, then?
Hard to tell some days. All I know is you like dangerous prizes.
Like the observatory? I think you know more about that than you let on in Nassau.
You noticed that, did you? Meet me at 20 degrees, 3 minutes latitude, just off the coast of Yucatan. I'll have something to show you there in a few weeks' time.
Peninsula?
Captain, we found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? It might come in useful. We decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think.
Oh, I will, sir. I will. So this is like the Brotherhood from, Brotherhood. Cool. Programming speed. Let's get everything at least.
Captain has the helm.
Thank you.
back what he says he'll do.
He hides in that thicket.
Templar, huh? Is that the first assassin? I find that's kind of bullshit. Let's get this area. Probably did learn Assassin's Creed 3. That shit was just tedious.
Oh.
is kind of anticlimactic. So let's see what all this is about.
Travers, what tide brings you? You dress the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
From the last. This takes too long. I may have to switch over and put two.
The goods transported to his residence instead.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling
worries. I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling for a smuggling.
Smuggler.
Oh, look, there they are.
Hello.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I'll show you.
Oh, bother.
That's the Bureau. That's what I mean when I do all the secondary missions. I think Nassau is pretty well done. Go west a little bit more.
My lovesick idiot of a brother has misled you.
Start from the start, mate.
Recently, our trade introduced us to a formidable woman, Jing Lang, a pirate from the farthest seas of the Orient.
Intriguing.
She and Vance quickly became inseparable.
Any reason he should have thought your men were spies?
Well, there is the treasure.
Oh?
A pirate sold us a map. We each kept half. Come, I will meet him now. If you follow with discretion, you may hear it for yourself. Follow me at a distance. If anyone sees you, tell them you are my bodyguard. There are thieves about who would stop at nothing to secure either half of the map.
Around town are to believe, you would have me gone and done away with.
Upton, come. You know better than to get into gossip. Nassau is too small. Local tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy.
It's domestic tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family, except business. Goodness knows we have more than enough of that between us as well.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is. I'm sure neither of us would ever do anything to upset the balance.
Quite. Now tell me.
Brought it here. My half of the map, you mean?
The map. Of course the map.
The map to the treasure. To our legacy.
That very one. I have mine. Where is yours?
Vance, you know I feel we must protect that treasure with utmost caution.
On the contrary, that map is our protection. Its treasure, our freedom.
All the more reason to keep it buried. Safe.
Everything must go! When you buy with me, Rest assured, value
your imagination. Can you not imagine the luxurious life that awaits us once we unearth its bounty?
Oh dear! I seem to have missed.
I really don't think
that. A Travers estate and plantations. No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipments. No risk. Why not begin now?
Advance. Are you sure your future will unfold so easily?
What do you mean? What are you implying?
I am not implying. I am merely asking. Do you really imagine the ship? The
Or should I not imagine it? You question her love, her fitness?
Of course not. But knowing her as you do, you must appreciate that she is a woman of action. She needs the sea, challenge. How will she adapt to a quiet, domestic life?
Jing is none of your concern.
Fence, do you intend to marry her?
Of course.
It pains me to tell you, but I do not believe she will consent to it.
Oh? And what gives you such insight into her heart?
In addition to her nature, I simply do not believe she is exactly what she says she is.
You're jealous.
Jealous? No.
Yes!
I only worry for your safety.
You always had to be the favored child, the golden boy. Can't stand it that you would give her up to me, but she can't even give you a second glance. So you hate her.
I have no hate. Only concern.
I'll tell you this. I will have her. If I must, I will have your half of the map. Then the world will see.
Oh hell! Need to get out of there!
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
My love.
Can't read the minds of evil men, except that it must
be. Yes.
Not yet. Not yet.
What am I to tell my order? You know we can't leave until I have it.
I'm taking care of it. Give me time.
More time? Your loyalty makes you suffer. I think you're not man enough to see it through.
My flower, it is all but done. I am a man. In moments, Upton's life will be over, and the map will be ours.
You hired a man. In your scriptures, did Cain hire a man? No, Cain was a man. Come to the field, he said to Abel, and he did it himself. He did not require a third man to carry the axe.
He did not have so many witnesses as we do in there, Saul. Trust me, he's doing it now.
Right this moment?
Nothing can save him now.
Damn it.
Edward?
I believe I just saved your life, mate.
Vance. He said he would kill me. I thought it was bluster. He is my brother. Despite what you told me, I thought it meant something.
You're safe for now. But perhaps a trip away from Nassau would do you some good. Good God, man. What's happened to you?
I cannot go on anymore. My brother? A traitor? That woman? Templar? I have no family. No wife of my own.
Sorry.
What is the point of living? Let them kill me.
You don't know what you're saying, mate. Let's get you someplace safe.
What's the point?
The point is, I want my key. So I need you alive. I need your information, so I need you sober.
You are my best friend. Come here, I'll kill you! What are you looking at?
Hey, you there with a sour face. What was that you said about my mom?
I said she's a lovely woman, inside and out.
Oh, and how was you?
I thought everyone knew. That's right, I said it.
I'll fix that move. So Stokes talk about moss.
Not over there.
Yeah.
The church, sir. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy... Mate, the Father, the Son, and the Holy... What's the third one again?
Let's just keep it moving, yeah?
The Father, the Son, and the... Let's keep it moving. No, that's not it.
What does it matter?
Kind of cute.
It doesn't matter. Nothing in this sour life does. Let's keep it moving. Keep it moving.
You would leave me here all alone.
Who are these creatures?
That's no way to flatter a lady.
They all look like that woman to me. Are they muses or furies?
Muse, fury, whichever you like, for a price.
Lazy.
This way.
Mate, I think I'll drink too much.
And another ambush. Watch.
Upton, mate. No. Guards. There are guards nearby.
Piss off!
They won't stand for this.
I said piss off! Oh, I need a piss. Oh!
don't want to be like a child, Edward.
It's all right, mate.
Help me not be like a child.
You just need the drink to wear off. Are you safe here?
Safety is an illusion. But yes, I have friends here I can hide.
Good.
What you must think of me? Have I said anything embarrassing?
No, mate. You sound quite the scholar.
Betrayal makes one philosophical, don't it? Imagine a Templar. My brother to marry a Templar.
I doubt it'll come to that.
I'm so afraid for him. But please help keep him safe.
Sober up, mate. We'll finish this in the morning.
You're a forever friend, Calais.
You're looking better than last we met.
As I sobered up, I began to see it more clearly. Jing has led my brother astray and must be killed. Vance has also betrayed me. As an assassin, his treachery must be punished by death.
So either way, one of them has the Templar key. You're obviously distraught. Let me take care of it.
I will tell you where to find them.
This area. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah,
I wasn't doing very good.
Takes one to know one. Jin Lang, as I live and breathe.
I told him not to hire you. You traitor! I will not meet the same fate!
Jin, the Queen of Pirates, Jing Lang, defeated for a fake map. I have been arrogant.
Really?
Yes, I stole the real one, both halves. My husband has it.
Your husband?
Better man than these fools.
Requesting Apache. Really?
Push him back! Guess that's it. At least for this one. Harbor Master. Local officer.
It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Adam.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down at Tinu.
You trust him to play it?
I can't be sure. He has a way of chipping away at my conscience that gives me pause. Should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Reef in all tops!
to hit them!
Al diavolo! Ready me cows! Give them the butcher's score! Ah!
Drag them to that doom!
Cutscene always half.
We now have the materials for Pirate's medicine.
Let us some sail.
Get up those shrouds. Let's move.
Stands up! Let's get moving!
Ride the wind, for all's his worth!
It's quite riveting.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
I haven't fought with the servants in a while. Start doing that. So, I thought I could get it. What's this? Sweet. So what island was this? Oh, I know what island this was.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Man your stays, we trim too!
Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
And way Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys.
Ooh, that's what happens when you don't pay attention.
Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Some I stow forward and some I stow after.
Way high beside the ground.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
There's 40 fathoms or more below. Way high, and up she rises.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Way high, and the blocks is different sizes.
Way high,
oh, one more pull, don't you hear the mate a bawling?
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
One more pull, that's the end of our haul. Sally Brown, she's the gal for me, boys.
Trim off the wind, my boys. Ease her.
Sally Brown, she's the gal for me.
Clue up! Clue up! Furl the mains! Reef those guns!
Loose main sails!
Haul down and clue up! Muzzle that duck, my trumps.
Captain Dawson himself.
They say.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down, tank some wind.
Lowlands,
fish here, sir! Harpoon it, get it!
Of course, this would never happen. It's probably actually a straight shot.
Control base, let's Irish bar.
Damn. A bottle of rum, a bottle of gin, a bottle of Irish whiskey, oh.
So early in the morning, the sailor likes his bar.
Tobacco, tobacco, the sailor loves his baccio.
So early in the morning, the sailor likes his bar.
A packet of shag, a packet of cut, a plug of hard tobacco.
So early in the morning, sailor likes his
bottle. Oh, the maiden's oh, the sailor loves the Judy's oh.
So early in the morning, the sailor likes his bottle.
Alas, from the pool, a gal from the tide, a channel so fine and dandy ho.
So early in the morning, the sailor likes his bottle.
A bully rough house, a bully rough house, the sailor likes the rough house.
So early in the
morning. Oh, 256,800 and some. Alright, so what the fuck am I supposed to do here? It's in DC. Is this the Assassins? Maybe I should have done this. Seven chests. That's where I need to go.
Mentor bids us be ready for anything. The Templars may know our whereabouts now. Warlord.
Isn't that right? The Englishman.
He played us from the start. Betrayed our confidence.
How could we have known? Even our Tobias was taken in by his charms.
I saw a ship pass this way, close upon the shore, then gone.
Our Tobias warned us to be vigilant. Temples have been closing in for well over a year.
Damn it. Maybe I should just do all three of those. Time's sharp. I think after I get to the kid.
Menta bids us be ready for anything. The Templars men know our whereabouts now.
Warro, isn't that right? The Englishman.
He played us from the start. Betrayed our confidence.
How could we have known? Even Atabai was taken in by his charms.
I saw a ship pass this way, close upon the shore, then gone.
Atabai warned us to be vigilant. Templars have been closing in for well on a year.
Indeed, but Templars make noise with their coming and goings. I've not heard a thing just yet.
You will.
Why you keep that armor?
Damn it. I swear to God, I have to go all the way the fuck back there. I'm gonna...
One's up on top of here. It seems like they want me to go this way. Shit. Thank you.
sake. So risky. I really hope this is like one of the last few. So, can I now, like, just run over to him?
Jesus, kid! You led me into a mess. Is it these monks guarding the treasure you promised me?
I told you I had a secret to share, but I didn't say it'd be easy. Now let's get this door open and I'll show you what's inside.
We're onto something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried, after he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone, but it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
Only half. Well, that calls it for this time around.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Damn it,
Atavai, an assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit, only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
Really?
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai, an assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit.
He said the title.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot the words, but you do not understand.
Don't get haughty with me, kid. I followed you as a friend, and you tricked me.
I saved your skin bringing you in.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. And there should be some way to open it. The mechanism's in the way.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them. Easy, Kenway. This ain't like climbing ratlins.
Have been chasing them.
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared.
No! What the fuck?
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing them.
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man.
Come on, just let me get...
Jump! Drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid. to be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself. This it, then?
The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. One more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on them.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence then. But what?
There's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
Ubisoft and their bugs.
That's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Mysterious.
What the hell did I just see back there?
Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Lawrence Prince himself.
Half meat. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish. If this ever happens again.
Cheers, Captain. Thank you.
prepared.
Messy.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Out of kindness you do this, or kill?
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lorenz Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like the Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. Exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Cool. All right. Seriously, now I'm done. Peace out, Joe.